Tuli Madonsela found that an Mpumalanga municipal manager, Ewen Bata, and other delegates misappropriated municipal funds to the value of 120,000 rand in 2008. They used the money during a trip to Italy. Madonsela recommended the money be paid back and that criminal charges be instituted. Yesterday, she raised concerns that at times there's a lack of political will to act against those clearly fingered in corruption and maladministration. To date, no action has been taken against the municipal manager and others.
The council has sat on the 27th of March and it has received a report from the MPEC, and the report of which is forwarded to the Office of the Public Protector as we speak.
The municipal manager remains in his position and continues to work. Since her appointment, Sisulu has undertaken to deal decisively with civil servants guilty of corruption.